Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to do general love reading for Earth sign Capricorn, and this reading is from May 24th to May 31st. This is general, may or may not resonate to everyone. So let's see your recent past, Capricorn. Knight of Swords, Three of Swords, Judgment. Definitely there is separation between both of you. You or your person could be Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. Definitely one person is heartbroken, definitely, but another person want to come towards you and want reconciliation, and they want to ask second chance. Definitely there is a chance for reconciliation in past, but definitely one person is heartbroken, but another person wants second chance in past. This may be happened to you. So let's see what is happening in your connection right now, Capricorn. Okay. Right now, what is going on your connection? Okay, let's see. Queen of Pentacles, Eight of Wands, Five of Swords. Yes, definitely the disputes which are going between both of you, the heartbreak is going to be end. Definitely communication is coming in your way. Definitely your person want to communicate, or you both will communicate right now. You both are communicating right now, definitely. Queen of Pentacles, definitely the energy between both of you become neutral, loving. Definitely communication, you both going to communicate. After communication, the disputes are going to be end. Definitely. So Capricorn, let's see your person near future actions towards you. Two of Wands, you or your person could be Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. Two of Swords, Page of Wands. Definitely message is coming in your way. Definitely your person thinking about you a lot. Definitely Two of Wands, and definitely your person may be at some crossroads, definitely, but he will choose you, definitely, because there is a reconciliation. Definitely your person wanting reconciliation. Page of Wands, your person may be younger than you, good looking and very handsome. Definitely your person want to communicate you. Definitely messages are coming in your way. He is thinking about you a lot, definitely. Two of Wands. So let's pull some cards from universe. Capricorn, the Emperor, yes, the Devil, Temperance, the last card, Five of Pentacles. Yes, so one person leaving the other person in cold. In past it has already happened, separation, definitely, but for reconciliation there is patience and balance is needed, definitely, because the Devil is here. Negative energy, your person could be Capricorn or you could be. Definitely your person thinking about a lot rather than taking action. When he make a action towards you, then reconciliation will happen. Definitely the Emperor, your person want to make stability and want to offer commitment to you, definitely, but it will take time, so patience is needed. For some, definitely there is will be a reconciliation, definitely. For some there could be a third party situation also, because the Devil and Five of Swords and Three of Swords, for some very few of them, third party, major of them, there is a reconciliation will happen, definitely. So this is the reading for you, Capricorn. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel. Please do support me, guys. Bye.